This is Pamela, her, in fifth grade.
Okay. Fifth grade. Lizzie, Grandma was making soup. Lizzie and Kim were watching. Grandma's cat, Babs, was watching, too. We have to go to see the doctor tomorrow, Grandma told Lizzie. It's time for your checkup and your shot. I don't need to get a shot, Lizzie said. I'm not sick. Lizzie, every girl needs her shot. You know that, said Grandma. I know that it will hurt, said Lizzie. A shot is not so bad, Kim said. I just close my eyes and say, snick, bit, three times. No shots, said Lizzie. I can cheer you up, Kim said. She put a carrot top on her head like a hat. Look, she said. Lizzie and Grandma looked. Lizzie turned around. Watch out, she said. Babs is going to jump on the counter. Then Grandma screamed. It was a loud scream. It was a scream that rattled the pots and pans. That cat got out of there fast. Grandma, what is it? Lizzie asked. That's how I keep that cat off my clean counter. Grandma said she hates loud noises. Besides, I enjoy a good scream now and then. I think she scratched you, Kim said. She pointed at Grandma's arm. Grandma looked down at her arm. I guess she did, but she didn't mean to scratch me. And it's just a tiny scratch.
Okay, you can stop there. One.